President Trump contradicting his top health experts, saying a vaccine against COVID-19 could be ready, quote, soon, and in distribution shortly after. Well, CDC Director Robert Redfield told a Senate panel that would not be likely until next year. The president also said he believes Redfield made a mistake when he said wearing masks may be more effective than a vaccine.